Since the time when telescopes were first raised towards the heavens, we have been hunting the edges of the universe.